friends, today I will tell you about for loop and array function in LabVIEW NXG. Here is a program in which the count of for loop is not connected to our for loop. So in this case, an array is connected. So according to array, my for loop works. So in the V part, two arrays are connected to for loop and the count is not connected. In this case, the array which has less number of elements, according to that my loop works. So if array element 1 has 5 element and array element 2 has 4 element, so my loop runs 4 times. And this is the third case. In this case, count is also assigned to my for loop. In this case, let my array 1 has 4 elements and count is connected to 5. In this case, my loop runs only 4 times. So which is less? According to that, my for loop works. So let's see in LabVIEW NXG. So I just directly create a for loop. And over here, in this case, I just go to my panel and I just create a array. And in this, I just put values like 2, 4, 5. In this, only 3 elements are there. So, according to this, I just drag and drop unplaced item. And I just connect this to my loop and I just connect this also. So according to this, I create an indicator so that I can see how many values my loop generates. If my iteration value is 0, means only my loop runs only once. So I just go to my panel. And when I hit on run button, so first I drag and drop my output. So when I hit on run button, in this case, my loop runs 3 times. So I, in the output, I have 0, 1 and 2. So when I hit on run button, as you see, my output is 0, 1 and 2. And when I increase or when I add an extra element in my input array, in this case, my loop runs 4 times. So my output should be 0, 1, 2 and 3, as you see. So this is the first case. Now we go to our second case. I just add an extra element, array element. So in this case, I just drag I just copy this complete array, and in this case my array element 2 should have 4 element as compared to array 1. So I just place this array 2 element and I also connect this to this. In this case, array 1 means array input this have only 4 elements and this has 6 elements. So in this case, let's see how many times my loop runs. So when I hit on run button, it only runs which according to the less amount. So in this case, numeric array input has only 4 elements and this has 6 elements. So it will work according to this. So when I increase this, so 1 minute, I am just increase the number. In this case, let it has 5 element. So my output should be 5 in this case. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. So this is my second case. Now I go to my third case. So I just go to my diagram and I just delete this. From my program, and in this case I just put a value 7 in this, and I just go to my panel. The count has 7 and but the array has only 5 element. So when I hit on run button, only my loop runs only 5 times. So this is the case. And when I change this value to 4 or let 3, in this case when I hit on run button, I have only 3 values. So which is less according to that my loop works. In this case the count is less, so my loop runs only 3 times. If the array element has less numbers, so my loops works according to that. So this is the case of for loop and arrays in LabVIEW NXG.